While all of these accolades look nice on my bookshelf, that isn't how I measure my success as an author of books for young people. The true accolades are all of the letters and artwork that readers have sent in to me over the years. I have saved every single one, and I have bins filled with them up in my attic. That is what motivates me, and that is how I measure my success as an author for young people.